Please, don't follow me, Detective. I'm losing control.
I was a journalist at the Bright Star News. One day, I got a strange letter. Come to the Forbidden District to learn all about the Black Rose. It was sure to be a great story. I am mute, but I will show you the secrets of the Forbidden District. It seemed dangerous, but I couldn't pass up the opportunity. Hilbert? What's going on? Well done, Hilbert.
You are always a reliable servant.
Thank you. detective wants to hurt us, Mom.
No one can stop my plans. Soon, I'll reveal the secret of immortality.
Mistress, I don't think Mr. Blackrow would have approved of these rituals.
How dare you say such a thing? You'll never insult me like that again. In fact, you'll never speak again. Hundreds of innocent people were killed by the plague. My ritual will give them new life.
brought you here? Then I can trust you. What did my wife do? She woke hundreds of restless souls and left them to suffer. If she completes this terrible ritual, the spirits will be able to possess living humans. Take my ring. It has a philosopher's stone. It might help you stand up to the evil that was unleashed because of my discoveries. These spirits won't let you pass or cross the border of the circle. Use my ring to overcome them. I can see your will is strong and your mind is steady. You deserve to wield the stone. I am bound to this place, but you can leave. Go, stop Abigail before she goes too far.
Again. There aren't any spirits inside me. Thank you. Thank you for saving me, Detective. I saw what Abigail Blackrow is planning. If she succeeds, no one will be able to stop the spirits.
Life and death are but a breath away. I attempted to make an elixir of immortality, but I created an elixir of death instead. My failed experiment caused a plague that ravaged the city. I'm sorry, my dear Samuel. but it's time for desperate measures.
Bring me my toy, and I'll give you yours.
Thanks.
You regret meddling with me.
Where am I? What happened?
I am finally free of my curse. Thank you.
It's all over now. Time to go home.